Pure as the dawn on the brow of thy nude cheek.